as long as they add up to the weight limit. So each one of these robots, look at this, right off the bat, each one of these robots added together in terms of weight will hit the, wow, look at that hit.
Good shot, Luke.
The weapon just sitting completely bifurcated robot.
Wow, brute force is really showing why you don't want to put a 3-pounder up against an Antweight.
Yeah, it is really tough. Even with four robots, each one of them is just going to go flying when you go up against something like brute force.
Incredible. Brute force incredibly well driven here.
Oh, but the multi-bot tactic, each of these robots ganging up on brute force to try and stop it in its tracks.
Now it looks like the saw blade on the nightmare-esque robot here at Double Dutch is running.
Yeah, unfortunately not so much now that it is upside down. All of the multibots struggling. You have drive issues. You have inversion in a couple of cases. You can hear the countdown is beginning. Brute force is going to take this home, barring some sort of miracle.
There you are. Good match there for Luke on and Brute Force.